Would journalists based in Baghdad still be able to get their stories out via satellite or